yeah. Young Metro, Young Metro, Young Metro. Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay, okay, okay. Eva couldn't even Pluto, told his heaters, leave nigga in the freezer. I'm big as a speeder. Fuck on a diva, I'm hot than a fever, put dope on one. That's my new walk-in music. Okay. Headset on. I love Call of Duty. I cannot wait. Realistic mode. What is that? Rewards for completing a specific level. It's only if the entire level is completed on that difficulty. Well, I ain't switching, buddy. I ain't switching up. Let me open up the chat. Call of Duty veteran realism. One shot, you're dead. This is like the 15th stream. I have now become a Black Ops 3 campaign streamer over the course of this last week. Because this is a beefy campaign. With an even beefier difficulty. The sound? Yeah, there is. Okay. I mean, I'm ready to go. Just blow my nose real quick. I wonder, because there's levels, I wonder if they have like a prestige master in campaign. And if any poor soul has actually taken out the time to do that. Do prestige master in a Call of Duty campaign. Okay. Alright. Give me once. Hey, kid. Alright. Gotta remember how to play. I mean, it's like a bicycle. You never fucking forget. I've been killing Germans for years at this point.
The German tank, King Tiger, they called it. Immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough?
This is bitch yapping. Am I strong enough to defeat a tank when I'm shooting bugs out of my arms? I think so, buddy. Look at that. And your best work is a light pack. Prince live, outlive Mike Jack. You fucking bum! I still got my, okay, war machine. Bitch. Bitch. That's my queen, Hillary Clinton. Oh shit, dude! You can't be doing that on realism, just spawning snipers in front of me. That's not okay. When they can instantly kill me like that. Do a couple cross maps. Uh-oh. Is this gonna be a sub 200 death campaign playthrough?
Dude, this is Resident Evil 4 vibes right here. Excuse me? This is so deep. Oh shit, boss fight?
This is out of control.
What the fuck?
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left.
What is that? Well, that's fair, huh? Why are they bouncing off? Oh, yeah, I know what I have to do. I forgot what I had to do, but now I know what I have to do. Hopefully these Germans will team up with me and not kill me. You guys are good? I'll still kill you, anyways. Never trust a German. Never trust a German, dude. Oh my god, there's literally a fucking robot of death, and you're gonna kill me. You're not gonna focus on the robot? I wanna see this transformation again.
We have to stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
Yeah, What? You're smacking me from behind. Get your priorities straight. You're literally in a Dark Souls church fighting a mech. And you're attacking me. Shit. Hi, Malina. What is this? And then there's like some sort of weird thing that's going on there.
To stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
Use the force, brute. Dude, you're not hitting me. You don't. That didn't fucking hit me. It literally missed. You're not getting me through splash damage. Look at my hit detection. You gotta stop.
This is out of control. We have to stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
I If I'm dude, I don't want to fucking fight Germans for the 5,000th time. I don't care about these stupid German idiots. It's too many of them. They're annoying. This is Call of Duty World War II, man.
This is out of control. We have to stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All
what if
have.
I stay on the stairs? They still gonna hound dog me? Jesus. See, they're dying too. Okay, now it's my time to shine. Never mind, another German. Oof, that might have been a bad idea. Got a little bit greedy right there. Didn't work at all. Not even in the slightest did that work. That's risky. Yeah. I don't even think I got down that time. Ooh, I could have gotten one of... I didn't know this was here. I didn't know that.
We killed them. We killed them all in cold blood. I remember it, but I don't feel like I remember it. Am I losing my mind? Is this hell?
Sarah, I need to know where Taylor is. This is out of control. We have to stop it.
You should not be here.
That's Big Daddy.
Taylor! Taylor! I want to get out of here!
We both want the same thing. We both want to find Taylor. Where is he, Sarah? You have to stay with me. After you discovered the Black Project, you went looking for Selene.
We traded the intel from Corvus and the Black Station to the Immortals. Their CDP connections gave us passage to Egypt. Once we had Selene's location, we used an NRC assault to make the grab.
What was so important about Selene?
The doctor was the only one who knew about the forest. Taylor was obsessed. We all were. He said it was the only place we'd ever be safe.
Do you really think she's...
Where did you
she's
go,
Reznov. Sir?
Did you find somewhere safe?
We held up in the old aquifers.
I need Reznov.
To snatch Selene.
The aquifers. The mobile water refineries in the desert.
What is she on about?
Is that where Taylor and Moretti are headed now?
It must be. Kane should be able to locate the exact coordinates.
Sarah, what happened when you grabbed Salim? What happened in Kebeshet? What did he tell you? We need to know.
No use, we're out of time. It's Nikolai's mech.
Doing this to me. I have done nothing wrong. You were part of it. You were there from the beginning.
The CIA DNI mind control program.
Taylor, we got incoming.
Hall, suit up. Deal with it.
What do you want from me?
Tell me about the frozen forest.
The forest is nothing. It was just an idea I planted in the minds of the patients. It was meant to help them find peace after the experiment.
The frozen
DNI experiment.
Nikolai.
Hidden beneath a corporate facade, a project that killed a
It was Hall the whole time.
It wasn't my fault. Something happened with the software that collated and streamed the test subjects' experiences. The project was no longer under control. I was not to blame.
Then who was? Who was?
The project was under the direct command of Sebastian Kruger.
Sebastian Kruger.
A senior executive in Coalescence. After the disaster, he relocated
all along
to my headquarters in Zurich.
Thank you.
Shot in the head. No gunshot to prove.
Like in training. You're testing me. I know it.
It's not a simulation. It's real.
This chick is geeking out, man.
You heard what the doctor said. The frozen forest isn't real. It was just a way of calming down test subjects, controlling them. You've been chasing something that doesn't exist.
I think I know what this is. I know what's happening.
What the hell is
what
that?
I'm playing zombies now?
Sarah, these monsters are trying to kill us.
Where the fuck? Oh shit! It's actual zombies! It's... What the fuck? I'm playing zombies in campaign? Smack. Oh, I just like karate judoed him. Look at that. Round one, let me get my points up. Smack attack. I want to see what the bugs do to him. Bugs, get him. Bugs do nothing. See, dude, I'm too good at zombies to even, like, to even care about this. Like, this ain't no challenge. Oh, shit.
Paul, if we stay here, we will burn.
Yeah, I gotta get it to a good camping spot.
Go.
Sarah.
If I go down, I could probably survive.
To get rid of us. Who are you? What do you want?
Oh shit, brother. I'm gonna have to start training him! EMP the zombies, what does that do? I just wanna know what all these things... Oh my, I'm actually gonna die now. Are they gonna blow up like transit? Where are they coming in from? I'm actually gonna fucking die.
The last second surge of chemical and electrical activity in a dying brain.
Circuiting the DNI. Pick me up, I got ray gun.
Half real and half magic.
This is so weird. Oh. Pick me up, I got ray gun. They actually do run away like you're, yeah, like you have quick revive. Got myself some quick revive! Am I supposed to be doing something? Survive. One shot, motherfucking kill. They hit me once and I'm dead. That's wild. Let me pick up some quick revive. Ah, you should have never gave me the mobile armory. I'm immortal. You can never kill me. Well, this is a better spot, I think. Right here. How long, like, it says fight through Sarah's delusions, survive. I'm surviving. I'm about to, like, be out of ammo, though. I'm gonna go downstairs in a sec. Pick up some ammo. I can't go downstairs. But yeah, I can. Oh! Freaky bitch. Better spot. They come from behind it all? They do come from behind. That's tough. That's tragic. I'm dying of fire! Does this just last like 50 minutes on realism? I don't get it. I don't- oh, what? Am I missing something? Am I supposed to die? I think I'm supposed to die. I genuinely think I'm supposed to die, but I'm so good at the game that I don't die. Do I let them kill me? It's been so long. I feel like it's not supposed to be this long. I mean, I must be on like round 50 at this point. I'm gonna let him smack me up. Okay.
How do I make this nightmare?
Okay, it's over. I won.
Please help me.
Think?
I can't let go. I want this to be over, but I can't make it stop. You have to end it, please. Kill me. Let me go.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind Relax. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
So I got all that in the span of like 5 seconds.
So, was it worth it?
They're at the aquifers.
Are you okay?
Kane. The interface just went very, very wrong. It was like I was inside Hall's waking nightmare. But that's not all. There was something inside her mind. Something born at Corvus right before the accident. It was fighting me every step of the way. It's manipulating Taylor and the others. It made them kill the Black Station staff, and they didn't even know. I think it's getting smarter.
A virus, that's what happens when you get neurochips in your head.
We need to talk.
Understanding madness. That's what's up. Is there anybody out there? Hello? How orange my hand is. It's because of the light. It's complete. I got a new outfit. Weevil. Shout out Weevil. Repulsor armor. Nothing else. What level am I now? I died 41 days. 41 time? Oh, but I think it counts the times when I die, when I get down, which I don't count that because it doesn't count. I don't count. Ooh, look at all these. Don't care. All my outfit. Wingman. Whoa. I'll take it. Do I have any medals at all? Nothing. Fully upgrade all cyber cores. Oh, these give you XP too. Complete every mission in the game at least once on veteran without restarting from a checkpoint. Does that mean like not dying? Complete the campaign on realistic difficulty settings. That's what I'm doing right now. I better get the veteran one too. Okay, all the collectibles. I'll probably get the neutralized 2000 hostiles.
Prep to move out. We're launching an air assault on the aquifer drilling platforms, where we believe Taylor and Moretti are holed up. Once again, we've got the full support of the Egyptian army.
The Egyptian army. Do I really need the extended mag? Not really. Get rid of that. Get danger close. Boom bada ba boom bow. Emergency reserve, keep that. But proximity deterrent, do I want that or do I want whatever this is? Active armor system uses repulsor technology to repel incoming grenades to a distance where they are no longer a threat. Then the upgrade is it can also repel incoming rockets. Is that even useful though? Is that useful? It might be. I'll buy it, unlock, and upgrade. Let me see what the mission stats are.
Even under the grip of
it's mostly long range. So I'm actually gonna have that then.
Maybe one day the WA can repay their allegiance and give them the support they deserve.
Yeah. And then we buy the gloop. Oop. Pop. Beep. Okay. We ready to go? I guess so. Oh, look at that war machine on my back. I didn't model that correctly. Okay, the field ops kit is a VMP. But it said that it's mostly long range. They're trying to set you up for failure.
Tell me exactly what happened when you interfaced with Hall.
I saw things I can't explain. Things I shouldn't have seen. As she was dying, I was inside her mind, inside her memories, inside her thoughts. She was frightened. She didn't know what was happening to her. I saw the human test subjects from the Black Project in Singapore. Something inside them screamed out in agony. It caused the whole disaster. It killed so many people.
Relax. Breathe.
It was buried for years, but Taylor's team, they woke it up. It's inside them. I think it's taking them somewhere.
Stay with me. Where is Taylor going?
He's still looking for the frozen forest.
So where are we going?
The NRC has already made their move. They've established a makeshift network of...
Still in Egypt?
Copy that, Khalil. We are inbound.
Sandcastle, Egypt Aquifer, active mission system. Day 6.
Okay, let's clear the way for the Egyptian infantry assault.
One thing at a time, Hendrix. One thing at a time.
We got multiple bogeys.
Break formation and take them out. Hendrix,
feels like some,
We'll rendezvous when we're done.
Copy all. Clear them out quick. We can't lose Taylor and Moretti again.
This is like some Spec Ops the Line type shit.
Sights locked.
They're too fast. I was close. Watch out for that flak. You need a lock on. They're too maneuverable.
Shut up, Kane.
Target locked.
This is my type of flying right here.
Coming round, trying to push him towards the platform. One less to worry about.
Ooh, look at the sandstorm.
We're taking heavy fire over here. We need a rally at the platform.
Copy that. Cleaning up and adjusting our vector.
All right. Knock out those air defenses so Egyptian forces can secure the platform.
VTOL mode.
Ooh. Sarah still comes broke. Repeat last. Green light.
One down. That's a fucking hit.
That's a motherfucking hit in the fucking face with these fucks. Can't get over there because there's guys that are doing a massive amount of damage to me.
Good job. Khalil, air defenses are down.
Thanks for the assist. We're starting our assault. If you can cut off the NRC comms, it'll make our job easier.
Solid copy. We're on it.
Enemy comms? This is bullshit. What about Taylor and Moretti? We need to find them.
We'll find them. Just focus on air support while we take care of these comm towers.
Land? I could land two of places. I want to land over there because there's too many enemies over here.
Don't you realize what's happening? Taylor's already made a deal.
I'm already dying. What?
The array is just up ahead. Cover me.
Don't you realize what's happening?
Shut up, Hendrix. You're such a bitch. Shut up.
The NRC hit him out and they score a major propaganda victory. He'll be their poster boy. The American hero. The American traitor. On the ground. I'm the only one who can get through to
him. What the fuck, brother? This guy is meat watching so hard.
Get moving. I'll cover you.
Yeah, fucking right you will. Oh, like you covered me.
Boot up the array.
Throwing grenade.
Start the process. I'll take over.
Uh-oh.
I can take it from here. Cover me.
No. Okay, yeah, I'm actually gonna keep this
multiple
right now.
Contacts, right side.
Perfect gun for this. No, not that. Oh, that came in clutch. What if my new ability came in clutch?
Good job watching my back. Let's get this done.
I know, I did a very good job. Thank you. I don't see drones.
Nearly done.
Okay. Just do it. Just do it. Just do it. 99.
Calm down. Let's get out of here.
Perfect. We got more ASPs to deal with.
On our way.
Bitch. I'm getting back into the VTOL. That's epic. I like this so far. This is good.
One down.
That's another one down.
Hello? So I didn't have a choice the whole time.
There's the next comm station up ahead. Let's move. Cover to cover up to the array. Move.
What are they shooting at me?
Clear out the remaining hostiles.
Excuse me, I have that thing where I block rockets with my ability. Why did that happen? I see a collectible. I swear I saw a collectible thing. Do not postcard. I told you. I swore I saw it. Yup. Walking encyclopedia. Yup. Discover all of the collectibles in any mission. Yup. Yep, that's me. I'm kind of a walking encyclopedia. Can't help it.
Start the overload procedure. Got this.
Okay.
This will take some time. Cover me.
Ugh. I'm going to die.
That enemy's coming in on the right. Spread out. Don't let us get flanked.
I wish I had a mobile operations center, or whatever it's called. Last place had one of those.
Watch my back. We're halfway there. Keep it up.
Better watch out. They're dropping off more troops.
See? You just die sometimes.
We got enemies coming in on the right. Spread out. Don't let us get flanked.
I just got shot and I didn't die.
Just a little more.
Ow. Drones! You got it, Bay. I like how she just ran for it and didn't opt to help me at all. She just abandoned me. She went straight to the VTOL, ran past everybody. Look at her. You know, there's other people that I gotta deal with. Really? Time to go.
Khalil, what's our status?
NRC radio chatter suggests your targets are on the lower levels. They're trying to coordinate an extraction plan.
We can still get there first. Let's go.
Sending you map grid coordinates for Taylor and Maretti's last known location. Good luck.
That is a hell of a swim.
What do you mean?
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Stay with me. Breathe.
Dude, I could have done that without all the robot lungs and all that. Diagnostics. Pencil?
You're showing the same symptoms as Hendrix. Probably the same as Taylor's team.
Symptoms of what?
I think the AI software running the Black Project made the lead too organic.
I should have never fucking got that Elon Musk Neuralink chip in my fucking head.
It lives inside all of you, slowly taking control, slowly driving you insane.
How slowly?
Maybe days, maybe hours. It seems to be a distributed system, a hive mind, growing from the experience.
All the grunting makes us better.
Consuming them.
Listen to me.
I love anime grunting.
This thing works. Whatever it wants.
Definitely keeps me invested.
I'm still me.
Hand on the shoulder.
Taylor.
We'll find him. And if it's the only way to stop him is with a bullet in his head, I'll do it.
I'll flip and do it.
If the time comes, I'll do what needs to be done.
My round one starting pistol.
A way outside the military, outside the CIA. There are places we can go, places we can be safe. Please.
Sorry, babe.
To me.
Babe.
Stay with me.
I got a job to do.
Something's jamming our signal. We're reading movement headed your way.
That's what I would
Something
say.
Doesn't feel right.
Yeah, I got that same feeling. Keep it tight.
Something.
Ready weapons.
Doesn't feel right about this situation right now. He's right behind me, isn't he? I have to blow my nose. Oh.
Come on, get in position.
Oh, you only gotta tell me twice.
On me.
Okay. Oh, she's dead.
Multiple contacts headed your way. Get out of
Wait,
there.
Did she actually die?
Already.
Oh.
They knew we were coming.
Have to go now. They're trying to box you in. Do you copy?
We're boxed like a fish. No. three 174 and a half. No. Cool.
Something's jamming our signal.
I don't have any equipment, anything. I need ammo.
Something doesn't feel right.
Yeah, I got that same feeling.
Oh my gosh, we have to go through that whole song and dance again. There's no ammo anywhere? Why not? I always have ammo boxes everywhere. Now they just don't. Hey, hopefully I don't die again because...
On me!
Kane, do you read me? Multiple contacts headed your way. Get out of there!
Taylor and Moretti. They knew we were coming.
Kane, you have to go now. They're trying to box you in. Do you copy?
Holy crap. Run, buckets. I have no ammo anymore. Like, I don't have any ammo. I am fucked. You have to give me ammo. I'm running. No, I'm not. I got ammo. Okay, cool. I'm gonna die as soon as I stand up. Oh, it's on like Donkey Kong. Oh. Don't you dare. Really?
Here we go.
Here we go. Yes. Oh shit. Oh. Dude, fuck off. I'm trying to add my death count. Bitch. Give me your ammo. There's another one of you? God. Okay, should be good now. Was that dangerous? That door.
Just keep coming. The NRC assault is relentless. We are struggling to gain a foothold in this fight. We need more air support if we're to secure the platform.
Are you staying here or are you following me?
What's our best chance to locate Taylor?
If we can secure the control room, we'll have access to the platform's security feed. Kane can push the feed to your HUD.
Do it. Above or below, we'll give you all the support you need.
We've got additional NRC aircraft inbound. We need to keep them off the platform.
Copy that. We're on our way. I see him. Multiple bandits in.
All things considered, this is a pretty good mission.
Copy. I see him too. Engaging.
Me likey.
Keep him off the Egyptian ground. We've got more bandits inbound.
I've got a lot. I'm coming round. Trying to push him towards the platform.
I was close. Watch out for that flash. Visual on 3 bogeys. Changing vector 103 echo.
Missing away. He's history. We can outmaneuver him. Keep your throttle to the wall.
Look at that sandstorm. That shit is so cool.
Hendrix, what's your sit rep?
Khalil's men are being overrun near the control room.
Oh, look at that.
We might lose Taylor and Moretti.
We're not gonna let that happen. Shift focus to supporting the ground forces.
Khalil, we'll cover your men. Pushing forward.
This is simultaneously cool and terrifying.
We're being overwhelmed.
Well, sorry, buddy. I was too busy looking at the scenery.
Khalil's men are being overrun near the control room. We might lose Taylor and Moretti.
We're not going to let that happen. Shift focus to supporting the ground forces.
Khalil, we'll cover your men. Keep pushing forward.
We're being overwhelmed.
Mission incoming.
We're too late. He's on his way out.
Wait. When it was functional, the drought made this platform a target for pirates. Security protocols ensured that key areas would be fortified and compartmentalized in the event of a breach. Lock it down, Khalil. Lock it down now. There's still Moretti. This isn't over yet.
Uh-oh.
What's our best route to his position?
Well, those security protocols just put a reinforced door between you and him.
You got a suggestion?
Moretti's still in the hangar. Khalil's men are already headed that way.
Copy. We're joining them now.
Oh! I'm here. I could really use a Dracon right here.
Repel over the edge and swing down.
There's still a reinforced door between us.
I'll take care of it. Get into position. We're going to lose him.
Push forward.
ready, can't escape!
Oh, I thought my game crashed. Gonna be very nervous. I don't even know what's going. Oh, slow motion.
Already's escaping through the back. Stay on him.
What?
Gotta move.
Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I remember a time when that would have just instantly killed me. Like that whole situation. I've been stuck for like 30 minutes on something like that. Look how far I've come.
He went this way. Run, damn it!
Now I can cheese it by going down. And then I get my revive back. Wait, what? I didn't want this. What? Oh, yeah, I wanted this.
Let your mind relax.
Okay. That's insane, though, that he's hitting me from there. That's kind of crazy. That's kind of crazy that he's hitting me from there. He's not even visible on my screen. What? He's just lightly jogging down the steps. I'm like moving faster than he is.
What the hell's wrong with you?
Yeah, what is wrong with me?
You're not yourself, Hendrix. There's something inside your mind. It's been there since you interfaced with Diaz. It's the same thing which is inside of Taylor. You've lost perspective on the mission, on Taylor.
What? Taylor exposed a conspiracy that goes right to the rotten heart of the CIA and the Winslow Accord, and that makes him a target.
No, Kane has been monitoring our diagnostics.
Kane? Yeah, she's the one pulling the strings, has been all along. She is the CIA fucking A.
That's enough, Hendrix!
What? What, you don't believe me? Oh, you're just getting a little bit sweet on her now, aren't you? Making plans for a nice house in the country and a perfect little family. Didn't I tell you not to trust her? You're losing your head.
She's messing with my mind. What about what's going on in that pinhead of yours?
We need to work together as a team, guys. What the hell? God damn it. Every time. I should have never picked up this Man of War. It sucks.
Moretti? Moretti, listen to me!
You haven't learned anything, have you?
Diaz and Hall are dead. Whatever Taylor told you, it isn't too late to turn back. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety.
They've got the viral brain. The viral Elon Musk brain. They can't do nothing.
Hate the man of war.
Oh, that's him with the sniper. That's why I'm not. He's not dying. Cool. It just spawned in.
Diaz and Hall are dead. Whatever Taylor told you, it isn't too late.
Lord Almighty, why did I pick up the Man of War? I can't believe it. My repulsor did nothing. It actually did nothing.
It isn't too late to turn back. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety.
And this guy, oh my god. Die. Die, brother. How do I don't understand. Okay. Oh, now they come from this side? Okay, so how does this work? I have to wait for his laser to look away? I'm gonna die instantly? I don't get it. Got him. You're done now. Oh shit. No, dude, I'm behind a thing. You can't fucking shoot me when I'm behind something. God, dude, that's not how it works, man. I'm behind metal. That's the one I checked. Diaz got that dope.
It isn't too late to turn back. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety.
Oh yeah, your show perceptive. Why am I in blackness? What? Did I die? Did I die? I didn't say that I died.
Ready?
Oh my god, Man of War, you have to kill. Oh my god.
You haven't learned anything, have you?
I think I died.
Hall are dead. Whatever Taylor told you, it isn't too late to turn back. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety.
Yeah, I died. 183. What, I'm dying again? Why does it do that?
Moretti? Moretti, listen to me!
You haven't learned anything, have you?
Diaz and Hall are dead. Whatever Taylor told you, it isn't too late to turn back.
Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety.
So what the fuck now? I don't get it. And what, it's just gonna fade to black? What is this, like, thing? What is this mission turned into? What the fuck is this? This is the dumbest shit ever. I'm actually confused. I'm at a loss of words. I'm like, what the fuck is going on? This is fucking stupid. What is this fade to black nonsense?
Whatever Taylor told you, it isn't too late to turn back. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety.
Okay, what do I do from here? Like, this is... I don't get it. Like, this is the game. Am I doing something wrong? I don't get it. Did I just screw up and I have to restart the whole fucking mission and I need smoke bombs? Is that what the problem is?
Moretti? Moretti, listen to me!
You haven't learned anything, have you?
Diaz and Hall are dead. Whatever Taylor told you, it isn't too late to turn back. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety.
I just got shot when not even like having a sight line on him. I had no sight line on him. I could not see him, he could not see me, and yet I died. Just let it be known, this shit is stupid. I don't understand.
You haven't learned anything, have you?
Diaz and Hall are dead. Whatever Taylor told you, it isn't too late to turn back. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety.
What is the name of this mission called? Sandcastle. Sandcastle. What is the name of this guy? Diaz. Sniper. Realistic. Strat. I'm having so much trouble with this. Is there a way to get past him slash distract him so you can run forward? Every single time I take a step in the middle, I get one shot. Any help would be appreciated. I can help if you want. Oh, he's like, I'll play the campaign with you. Ended up using the speed boost after I cleared all the enemies to get to each generator. That's probably the most frustrating thing I've done on realistic so far, lol. Active camo. Oh, they said active camo doesn't work. I used my Firefly ability to distract Moretti, and then I ran across the generator. It worked pretty well. I got it done in like 9 tries. The Firefly? Here's the problem. They don't have a... I died, so I have to add another. But they don't have a mobile operations thing that you can change your class at. Here. Or maybe I could run back. Wait. All very well might not be lost.
Moretti?
Can you Moretti, fucking die there?
You haven't learned anything, have you?
Diaz and Hall are dead. Whatever Taylor
yep.
told you, it isn't.
It's right here. Okay, let's go. They didn't think about
up,
it.
And I will personally guarantee your safety.
SVG is the field op. Take a Dracon with this one has overdrive, smokescreen, force an enemy weapon to mount, cloaking camouflage that enables invisibility. I'll try smokescreen. That seems like the most useful. There we go. Fuck you, kid. That's... I what? It's a smoke screen. What does this one have again? Turns an exorcist to blows him.
Moretti? Moretti, listen to me.
You haven't learned anything, have you?
One sucks.
Diaz and Hall are dead. Whatever Taylor told you, it isn't too late to turn back. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety.
Yo, good on you, Hendrix, for killing all these guys. Okay, and I'm going to pump it up, and I'm still gonna die. And then I'm gonna fade to black on some like Finn type shit. Fade to black like it's a fucking French movie. Hendrix kills them all because he's pretty
Moretti?
He's pretty beast.
Moretti, listen to me.
You haven't learned anything, have you?
Diaz and Hall are dead. Whatever Taylor told you,
got him.
It isn't too late to turn back.
Oh, kill! You're gonna shoot me. Oh, you're cool. Remember when I got here last time and they shot me immediately? What you're going to do now? Can you prone though? Can you prone? Like that's what I wanted to do. Not stand up. Not crouch. Not stand up again. Not crouch again. I wanted you to prone. That's why I was holding the B button. But he didn't prone. He did all those other things besides proning. Which, if you ask me, it just doesn't really make much sense. Right? Because it's hold B for prone. Not anything else. There's no other function of holding B besides going prone. Except I didn't go prone.
Moretti? Moretti, listen to me.
You haven't learned anything, have you?
Diaz and Hall are dead. Whatever Taylor
Bitch.
Told you, it isn't too late to turn back.
Okay, now I'm just gonna focus on killing these bitches.
Personally guarantee your safety.
Oh my gosh, they're so lame. All of these motherfuckers are so lame. Oh, look at that hit detection. Like, the amount, the sheer number of people they spawn on you once you get to that second spot. The amount, it is an insane amount. The entire population of Delaware spawns above you. Like, wow.
Moretti? Moretti, listen to me.
You haven't learned anything, have you?
Diaz and Hall are dead. Whatever Taylor.
Get down, because there's gonna be 5,000 guys coming.
Uh-oh,
I'm dead. Cool. I'm gonna stand up.
Aren't you worried about what's lurking in the darkness?
Ready? You know me. You can trust me.
You'd better get your head down.
Well, this would probably be a better spot to be in.
Please, I give you my word that you will be treated fairly.
Bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker.
Why is the microphone here and not, I don't know, up here?
They'll get you a date with your maker.
Jesus. On Hendrix. This is like the first time I've ever used anything besides fireflies. Kind of crazy. Uh-oh.
That should do it. Go get Moretti. I'll draw his fire.
Oh, really? You'll do that.
Get up there.
Oh, you did it.
Moretti.
Good job. Let's go.
Drop it.
Ooh, look at my Drake on in the cutscene.
You're a traitor. Truth has killed more people than you can count.
I know we did what was right. Can you say the same?
Don't give me a quick time event.
killed him. Put him down like an animal. We've been doing wet work for more years than I can remember. You can't tell me that you're okay with this. Moretti was one of ours. So was Hall, and so was Diaz. So what, are we gonna make it a clean sweep and kill Taylor next? If you're so keen on us helping the CIA keep their damn secrets, then maybe I should put a fucking bullet in Kane's head right now!
You listen to me.
Yeah.
The only reason you're not sitting in an Egyptian army brig right now is because no one is coming to help us. We're on our own. You're all I've got. Besides, you're my friend.
The NRC have launched a missile barrage.
Let's go. Me and Hendrix all day, baby.
No need to tell us twice. Let's move, Hendrix.
Huh?
We need to get back up top before the whole place comes down around our ears.
You need to get out of there.
I've got overdrive.
We're on our way.
Hell.
Watch out!
Hey, what was that about?
Keep moving! Hangar's this way!
Wouldn't be a Call of Duty mission without escaping, narrowly escaping through a massively exploding building. You know what? That was a good mission. Even though the sniper was annoying, once I got the overdrive, it went too bad. That was nice. That was a nice mission. I like that. Outfit, rogue. Deaths that time. Well, 47 incapacitated, they don't technically count as deaths. All right, you can get incapacitated but not die. New outfit, new me. I got one. Yup. And then I'll get this one too. Grim Reaper. I'm the Grim Reaper, and I will be getting legendary service and heroic service. What level am I? 18? That'd be higher. Okay. I want a prestige at least once in the campaign.
What you said.
I wonder what happens if you prestige.
Focus on that now. I was wrong. I had a moment of doubt. I just.
And then I'm gonna wanna upgrade all of these so I can get like the crazy cool achievement or whatever.
The infection. The thing inside of Taylor, inside of Hendrix, inside of me. How do we stop it?
I don't know.
All we can do is hope to contain it. If we can stop Taylor, you may have a chance.
Oh, mostly close range this time. The proper facilities. Lotus Towers. We just have to keep Henry. Oh, this is one of the last few.
It may not be official, but we have an understanding. He knows I'm the one calling the shots now.
That's the case, I think. I'm gonna go Dingo. Dingy dingy dingo dingo. We could have put a even cooler ammo on.
His heart's in the right place. I think he'll do the right thing.
Hendricks was right. Taylor cut a deal with the NRC. Right now, he's under their protection in their Cairo stronghold, Lotus Towers.
If what you told me is true, the two of us are hours away from going as batshit crazy as he is.
People of the city haven't given up.
Dr. Strange, eat your heart out.
The civilian militia fighting by our side.
A sudden uprising would catch the NRC off guard, weaken their grip on the region.
Just like their attack on Ramses. We use it as a distraction to get on there. Once Taylor's done with, we find a way to get this thing out of our hands. Whatever it takes.
Now you already know this is going to be the trippiest mission you ever damn seen. It could happen. Final target. Taylor has been tracked by Lotus Towers. Egypt. We're still in Egypt. Active mission day 7.
Once Hakim is dead, we get to the security station. Then we drop the dead system. Then the uprising will truly begin.
What are we still
about your uprising?
Yeah, who fucking cares, bro?
Save it.
These amateurs better not get in our way. Please, please don't kill me!
Riot Shield pussies. Let's go.
Okay, nearest security stations on the 25th floor. That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
Once the NRC realize what they are dealing with, they will bring reinforcements from other parts of the city. We will face heavy resistance every step of the way.
No, wait. No. I don't want this. Although this
General
is pretty cool.
Hakim is giving a speech on the balcony. Remember, the attack must be brutal. It needs to be a statement, a symbol of strength. Cairo waits to attack on the death of General Hakim. Cut the head from the serpent and let its body destroy itself.
Anti-gravity meat?
Do what must be done.
How the hell did you? Citizens of Cairo! Now is your time! Take back your city!
Yes.
The NRC are in disarray, but they will soon regroup. Brothers, let us take back our city!
on, you sons of bitches! Drive the NRC out of Cairo!
Why? I'm getting kicked. Hendrix, you dick. That's how I know he's gonna betray me. No, I don't want... You're gonna regret that, buddy. Just pick up another revive. No biggie. Am I kidding? I need the Dracon. I keep like trying to pretend I'm too good for the Dracon, but I want the Dracon, man. Nothing else is as good.
Take you all the way.
What?
Taking us up. NRC reinforcements are flooding the lower levels. Your mission will fail if we do not hold them back.
You got a suggestion?
I will fight alongside my people. Deactivate the mobile shops below this level. That will buy you the time you need to capture Taylor.
Go for it.
These are like, can't do anything to these people.
Civilians ahead. Watch your fire.
More NRC moving in.
They're locking down the floor. I'm scanning for options.
This mother, he's just standing there menacingly. Are you okay, brother? You don't look so hot. I'm dead instantly.
Go for it, Boy Scout.
But there you go, me.
Watch your fire. We're locking down the floor. I'm scanning for options.
That's so stupid. They should be all dead by the grenade. I died to nothing. I actually died to nothing. Who would have shot me there? Oh, there's a mobile operations thing.
Go for it, Boy Scout.
Civilians ahead. Watch your fire.
Give me the Dracon. Watch, I'm literally gonna clean house now.
More NRC, moving in!
They're locking down the floor. I'm scanning for options.
I mean, check me out, brother! What can they do? Nothing. You're right.
Moving through breach point. Find us a path, Kane.
That air duct leads into the security station.
Really? That's the best you've got?
Take it easy, Hendrix. This isn't you. It's the thing inside your head.
I have something in my head, too. On Raven mode.
There. That vent. Dead ahead.
At least we got the drop on him.
Pull out the Dracon slow-mo.
Enemies
please?
On both floors.
No slow-mo? That's disappointing.
Interface with that console and get me in the system.
Hey, Kane. How about you stop showing off for Khalil and start looking for Taylor, huh?
Stay focused, Hendrix.
Got him. Taylor's being held in detention block 7, 90th floor.
Why does Hendrix hate Kane so much?
No problem. Why doesn't he? What's the play?
Fuck. Can he? Can it see us?
I don't know how much of the real Taylor is left. I think his brain is fried.
What's up, Adam? I'm playing realistic. They actually added, it goes recruit, regular, hardened veteran, and then there's a top tier
realistic. It's where you die in one shot. That's what I've been doing. That's why I have 195 deaths.
Breach!
Oh, there's a collectible.
Hold your ground.
I would have a lot more, but I have like a revive ability. And I'm also good at the game. Now I'm mad. See, I died, but I didn't actually die though. Confirmed. Air support moving in. So kind of a genius. No, I don't. By any chance, did Raven Software work under here? I do, one thing I do like is you can shoot civilians and not get in trouble. Won't fail your mission. See, now what I do is I run all the way back like a little pussy and I pick up another revive. There we go. Yeah, this feels super real. I'm a advanced super soldier, basically a superhero, but a marine, but I also die in one bullet, which if anything is not realistic. If anything, veteran is more realistic than realism. But it definitely gets easier, like it honestly has sent to get like easier and easier as you go on.
Okay, gang, back to business. What's our quickest route to Taylor?
Take that shop up to the 90th floor. It's routed to the detention center. Watch Hendrix. He's way over the line.
This is a nice little shop.
These poor bastards. Up against a whole fucking NRC. It's like they really think they have a chance or something.
There's always a chance.
6 months from now, they'll be under a whole new wave of oppression. Mark my words.
Whatever, dude.
Looks like this is our stop. Where are we?
Oh. No cover.
Follow the marker. It'll lead you right to the detention block. Taylor should be there.
Got it. We're on our way.
Like, this campaign does have some cool ideas, a lot of cool ideas, but it's just the characters, really. They kind of just suck. But I kind of wish they kept this format of campaigns going. Like, giving you a lot of freedom and progression and all that. But it does cause you to use, like, you could just use one gun. Like, I could just use the Dracon for the entire campaign and be fine. You're right, you just use one gun the whole campaign, which is kind of lame. Whew. All I remember from this campaign, which I don't think I ever beat it, but I remember train go boom, and I remember the frozen forest. It's like, that's the main menu in BO3 Zombies, I think, because you're in the frozen forest or something. I still don't know what the frozen forest actually is. Ooh, hi Steph. Oh no. I'm gonna fight another mech. I don't want to do that. Oh, Jesus. Revive me, I got an RK5. I don't know why these guys didn't kill me. Never mind.
Alright, I gotta go
for like 2.5 minutes. It's just a wider FOV. The webcam.
Did you know that my penis is 8.7 inches in length? Road to Prestige 1, let's go. I'm ready to go. What's up, Mystical? Why are you crying? Crying like a little B word. I have to blow my nose first. I'm sorry. I do think the mini boss fights in this game are pretty cool. Okay, now I'm instantly gonna be rusty because it's been like 5 minutes. Get that thing out of my way. Yo, stick's moving? That's a sign of real gaming going on. None of that Animal Crossing Minecraft bullshit piece of shit. This is a real man's game. A real man playing a real man's game. Found a collectible. What is it? A hookah. Yep. That's badass. Yeah, there's a mech or something somewhere. Howie. Dude, this game's had some decent boss fights, man. I gotta be honest. They've had some decent boss fights. I mean, this guy's just like a... Honestly, that's not even a boss fight. I thought it would be because it's a giant mech, but apparently he kind of was a pushover. Remember the other guys did some damage to him while I was down. Each like main guy you kill is a boss fight. And they, you know, they're pretty good for a Call of Duty boss fight. Right, the first one was like a bunch of robots that you had to like fight with.
Reinforcements have already moved in.
The next one was a big mech you had to fight, and that one was pretty cool. And then there was the sniper one, which kind of sucked, but it was all right, I guess. More of just like moving cover to cover. Pretty generic, really, but it was all right. And then they have like the mini boss fights with like those things you gotta shoot with missiles.
Taylor secured the room and shut down door access. Attempting to run a bypass. Hang tight, few more seconds. Access restored.
Copy that, Kane. We're almost there.
Nice job, Hendrix. You got him. Ooh, that's robots. Well, they're not dying. There we go. Ooh. The robots are so cool. Oh, this is like some Rainbow Six Siege setup right here.
Taylor's through that door. Go.
Moment of truth. You look like a dick. Stand down. Look at my sick ass weapon, dude.
It's over.
Look at it. Robots.
Come on, man. You know me.
What you know about me? He's got that face when you gotta lock in.
That's right, brother.
50 rips off the blinky and you gotta lock in.
You still in there, John? Do you hear me?
Look at his face.
You don't understand. I'm taking us home. We'll be safe.
Alright, buddy. I feel like you had a few too many. Gone off the deep end.
Fuck is safe.
I'm safe.
What do you mean safe? John! John, don't go! What is the frozen forest?
Robots compromised. Taylor's controlling them.
Why didn't we like shoot him in the dick or something? We could have like shot him in the leg and took it. Why did we just watch him walk away?
NRC robotics have gone rogue. Taylor's connected to their collective hive and taken control.
That thing inside him. Burning out his brain.
Oh! Dude, I thought they were supposed to go ham, like, without guns. I'm gonna instantly die. No. No.
Does he think he's going?
You have to know where we're going.
Wherever the hell he wants, apparently. Didn't stop him.
Where are we going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Taylor, this isn't you. What's in your head's not.
Ooh, my gun camo fits this perfectly.
Our minds are connected.
Why do some of them have guns just by don't have guns? No guns. No gun, no gun, no gun.
Where the hell does he think he's going?
You have to know where we're going.
Where are we going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Taylor, this isn't you. What's in your head's not you. You can fight it. Our minds are connected. I know what's happening. Taylor, you there?
Was nightmare mode Taylor? Good? Because I've always wondered, like, what that's about. I know it's campaign with zombies, but I don't like... I know there's like some weird alternate story thing going on with that.
King, where is he?
Target spotted. Crossing the sky bridge to Tower 2.
Damn. This is Spec Ops the line right here.
Hey, Kane. Any bright ideas?
That door should get you up.
That'll work too. Let's move.
You bet. better hustle. We're tracking a storm front moving in. Sandstorm's likely to hit in less than 10 minutes.
Don't you dare shoot at me. Who the hell gave these damn robots all these damn guns?
To the roof. He's getting out of here.
Help me clear the debris.
Debris. Got him.
Air support coming in.
Oh my.
Sandra, I need reinforcements at my location. Heavy NRC forces.
I think MW2 and MW3, those spec ops hold up, but the new ones, I think they're pretty ass.
Lieutenant Khalil's AO is compromised. We lost comms and visuals. He's been captured by the NRC. We tried to locate him.
Kane, we have to help Khalil. We wouldn't have gotten this far if it wasn't for him.
I know, but we need to stop Taylor. I'll monitor NRC comms, find out where he is. Once we achieve our objectives, we'll go get him. I promise.
Hendrix, what are you doing? I don't know if I trust anybody. Hendrix or Kane. I mean, I don't really like any of them either, so... who really cares, to be honest?
Few minutes tops. Keep moving.
Ooh! That was... this is badass. Nice. And then it's like that Halo, the Covenant versus the Flood thing, where it's like three factions fighting. Like, that's pretty nice.
It won't be long now.
Black Ops Online got delisted on Steam. Why'd they do that? Why'd they gotta go around doing that? I played it on Xbox. Pisses me off when they delist games though, because I've been wanting to play Skate 2 on my Xbox for so long, but they delisted Skate 2. Like, it's backwards compatible, but you can't just buy it. You have to have the disc version. But here's the problem: I'm an idiot and I have the Xbox One Xbox Series S, which doesn't have discs, because I'm an idiot. So I can't play Skate 2, dude! Music license? That's some bullshit, man.
Taylor! It's just you and me!
sub 200 campaign. Is it possible? No more deaths?
It won't be long now.
Game is delisted, it's fair game to pirate it. I guess so. Honestly, the only thing I've ever pirated is TV shows. I don't really pirate games like that. Maybe because I'm just less of a PC player. I mean, I wouldn't trust like pirating the game, cause you gotta like.
Taylor.
I don't know.
It's just you and me now. You hear me? This isn't you. It's the thing in your head. Something in your DNA is working with your mind. What is it, John? What is the frozen forest? What the fuck is it?
There's two main reasons why I pirate shows a lot, cause I have some streaming services like Amazon Prime and Netflix and something else, I think, right? And if I want to watch a show and it's not on either of those three, I'm not gonna like get another one. Also, something's wrong. A lot of the time I'll have like Amazon Prime Video, right? But say I want to watch like Invincible, I'll probably just pirate it anyways, because a lot of the time it runs better. Like, for me, Amazon, the Prime Video app is so fucking laggy and shitty, dude. Taylor's mind is overloading. And I'll, like, auto go down to 360p, and it's like, brother. I just go, like, bloop, bloop. Don't give in to it. And I... You have to fight it. Online stream it. Or whatever. The island is a raven. Now that is deep.
Hey. We need to move on.
Hendrix, you still with me? You still in there?
I'm still here. What about Taylor?
Where is he, Kane?
Got him. In a mobile shop. Ascending.
Sticking with the Dracon. Never done me wrong. I can't, like, see anything. F.A. Hookah.
Where are we going, Kane?
Up.
John, listen to me. You can stop this.
It can't be stopped. It's already happened. It's over.
You go down this path. You leave me no choice.
I swear, this game has more robots in it than I think Infinite Warfare has. There's so many just robots everywhere.
You just have to relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the frozen forest.
Stop trying to moan in my ear, buddy.
I can see you there now.
Don't listen to him, Hendrix. That's not Taylor talking to you. It's not him.
You've destroyed CIA.
You are not him.
Worldwide. You've put the entire Winslow Accord alliance in jeopardy. And for what? Do you even know? Do you have a fucking clue?
We're all being used. Don't you see that? Once we put this shit inside our heads, we handed over our souls to whoever held the keys.
Off the deep end.
Actors playing out our role.
I'm the bad guy. When they're done with me, they'll just find another monster. They have to justify their wages. That's their business. Is that a collectible that I saw? The decorative lantern. I'm one with the culture.
With our comms.
He's moving on the roof. Looks like he's commandeering a ship remotely.
We can't let
God, that Dracon looks so cool in cutscenes.
Oh, shit.
Damn it.
Bro, to be honest, I throw one AMP and I, like, that's honestly not even a problem.
I'm going after Taylor.
It drops gun. Good move. You throw an EMP, you throw a Semtex, you kill literally all of them.
Don't do this! We can stop this, we can get this thing out of our heads!
He looks like such a creeper.
Taylor's controlling an NRC mothership.
I just spawned here? That is not where I was in the cutscene. Okay.
Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
This is another boss fight.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me.
I'm so dead.
You can end this now.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Mothership's launching missiles! Get to cover!
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
Missiles incoming!
Instantly dead.
You got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now, it's in your DNI.
What minigun is she talking about?
Show you all the options. But only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
Taylor's controlling an NRC mothership. I'm sending...
Hooray! Wait, did that even... I'm not pressing minus, I'm pressing plus. Oh wait, no, it's gonna be this one. Yeah, there we go. Hey, why is that to the left? Why is that to the left? I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, there we go. Where'd it go? There we go. Gotcha. Woo! Woo! Okay, make sure that's in a better spot. Maybe like a bit smaller. A bit smaller. There we go. Yeah. Wow, that was cool. Okay. Yeah, like and subscribe for 200 fucking deaths.
The minigun should help level the playing field.
You can set a hotkey that just increases the counter by one.
Minigun from the mobile armory.
Yeah, I don't know how to do that though. She said mobile armory. Is that the mobile armory?
You need to listen to me. If there's a mobile,
you can end this now.
If there's a mobile armory, then he's done.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
And you got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now? It's in your DNI.
Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
This boss fight just became...
Get to cover.
Don't care. Don't care. Because I have a mobile armory, and I just get infinite revives, so fuck you.
I know what you saw because I was there too. You have to know where we're going.
You're right.
Oh no.
Hall when she died, I know what she saw. I also know it wasn't real. None of it was.
Clock's ticking, you blood. Only one thing left to
yep.
You know me. You can trust me.
Grab cover! Incoming missiles!
Not too late to stop it.
Sometimes, you have to let it go.
This is kind of a clickbait because I'm actually getting shot and I'm not dying in one bullet. Am I on realism? I am. But I'm not dying in one bullet. Game fell off. Game's easy. What do I do now?
Get the hell out of there!
It's a robo arm. What are you crying? Kane. What?
I'm pinned. Kane! Hendrix!
It's a robot arm. Detach. You don't have a detach function?
You're not yourself. There's something inside you. It's controlling you.
I know. It must grow. It wants everybody.
You can fight it, Taylor. You can fight it.
Must get it out. It's okay. It's okay. You did it. It's gone. We're safe. Not safe. Still here. You. Hendrix.
No! Hendrix, what the fuck are you doing?
Diaz, Moretti, Hall, and now Taylor. They're all dead.
Sit rep! Is Taylor secure?
He's dead. Hendrix killed him.
Dummy!
You won. Got what you wanted.
Hendrix! Where are you going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Hang in there, I'm on my way. Just hold on. We'll get you out of there.
He's been virus brained.
I'm hurt bad.
You got a fucking little rebar in your robo arm. You're fine.
Get me back. I need to stop Hendrix. Whatever it takes.
If you go through with this, I can't be with you.
This is the only way.
It's going to change you. And quicker than you think.
I don't have a choice. I have to do this.
But your old life will fade away.
When the fuck did these two become romantic? I don't... remember. I played through this whole campaign. I don't remember when exactly they were actually, like, when did they become a thing? I don't remember. And I was here the whole time. I didn't go anywhere.
Don't forget the person that you were.
It was when you took that 2 minute break before. Well, there was a lot of romantic chemistry going on when I was gone. I got the ZSF outfit. I got the M8A7. I got all the attachments you'd ever need. Only 24 incapacitations. What level am I? Level 29, level 19. Damn, dude. And they have prestige?
Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. You are in control. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Ooh, that's badass. This is my badass outfit that I'm going out with. What do I drink? Spray paint? How's that? Any secrets back here? Yeah, I think I only have 4 fabrication units. Okay. Only 4, man. That's just not even okay. You gave me more. Rapid fire. Place, probably the suppressor. I doubt it's gonna be a stealth mission. Give me the war machine. Other than that, I want to change my camo. Let's go. We're finally out of this is Egypt. That's Italy.
I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop.
And that's a Bitcoin.
I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore.
This is the music that plays while you're doing the boss fight in Shadows of Evil.
Maybe this technology can change things. Maybe you can change things.
I think.
You just need to wake up.
I can't believe you fucking traded on me. Traitored me, Hendrix. We were 2 peas in a pod. Encryption error, encryption error. Zurich. Active mission day. Unknown.
I've never seen anything like this. All systems, citywide, military and civilian, are in total meltdown. You've got cars crashing, planes falling out of the sky, electrical, gas fires spreading throughout the city.
Thanks for the exposition.
All this chaos you're witnessing is caused by one man. The man we are trying to apprehend. We believe he's headed for the headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation.
Is this a terrorist attack?
Yes, this is a terrorist attack. We need the full support of you and your men before this gets much, much worse.
Let's move!
You still in
what
there?
What a throw.
I'm still me. We spoke in the hospital. Thought your mind was made up.
You never left me behind. I'm not leaving you. Let's move. Doing this
right now, I think it's in panic. It's confused.
Wait, look at my YY.
Scared. All it wants is to ensure
that's a nice YY.
Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread to other hosts.
It knows we're coming, it's watching our every move.
Only one game away from the most.
What does it want? Why is it?
Is it just me, or is the game a little bit too loud? Let me know if the game's too loud.
Right now, I think it's in panic. It's confused.
One game away from the most underrated COD game ever.
All it wants
dude,
is to ensure its own
campaign
survival.
Wise?
Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread.
I don't think you're wrong.
It knows we're coming.
It's been a long time since
move.
I played that campaign, but I'm pretty sure it's regarded as like one of the best Call of Duty campaigns, unironically. But I don't really remember anything about it. I just remember there's a lot of robots and maybe some friendly robots in the Infinite Warfare. I mean, there's a lot of robots in this game too. Use a limiter? I mean, I just go boop. Master volume. I try to keep my OBS Elgato volume at the same volume. Don't like to swip swap it around.
We have to move through the parking structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
I do not like the dodge they do. That is some annoying ass shit. What? They have Marty Dom? Where did that grenade come from? That's what you get. Final mission, final mission. Is the, it, wait. Let me know right now, is Nightmares a continuation of the campaign? Is that a thing or not?
Controlling these robots is gonna drive Hendrix just as insane as Taylor. We have to stop him before he tears Zurich apart.
Like, is it campaign vibes? Like, you level up, campaign XP, that type of deal?
Or is it like not like that at all? I guess I could see for myself. Hopefully I don't fall when I get pressed. Okay. Oh my goodness! What are you doing? There wasn't even anybody in the car. Oh.
Here they come.
According to Google, it's an alternate version of the campaign for whatever it's worth.
Stay with me.
If it's like an extension of the campaign,
so much death.
Then I'll probably
knew
play
Hendrix
that.
Was out of control. We should have stopped him.
I'll probably
we
play
will
it.
Stop him, Kane. That's the only thing that matters.
Once he's dealt with, what about you?
I told you I'd find a way, and I will. I promise.
Coalescence building is just up ahead.
I can see it, gang.
That's the strongest turret known to man? Got the light rays are fucking making me blind.
Coalescence building is just up ahead.
I can see it, gang.
No, that's not even a turret. That's a man. So there's a turret. Are you seeing this? Did you play it in place of the Black Ops 4 campaign? Doesn't Black Ops 4 have like specialist missions or something? Like an insanely poor excuse for campaign. Thought I remembered something like that. Okay, I just know for a fact it's insanely loud. I'm turning it down. One. There ain't no way. I'm literally getting tinnitus for all these damn missiles that I'm hearing. Maybe I'll raise it, but... I need a rocket launcher. Ah! Oh no. Okay, I'm good. Yeah, I got my revive card back. There's such an insane amount of robo bojo jojo going on right now. I know technically this is cheese, but this whole realism game mode is cheese, so I feel no I feel no regret whatsoever. Don't care. Don't care. Got him. Unkillable. Sorry to do it to you. You just can't touch me. God, this is like a full-scale battle. What is this thing? So many robos. Nothing my Dracon can't handle.
If you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety.
That sounds familiar.
You know me. Trust me.
God damn, it really is a slow crawl. With all these enemies. Oh, it's another one of those? Oh my gosh. Oh my god. This is too much. Oh, and I have dipshit Private Phillips standing in front of me. I can't shoot him. Okay, I'm like literally gonna run all the way back to get my revive because I don't think I've gotten a checkpoint. And if I died and I had to go all the way back, I think I might just quit. What? No, this one. Also never use this turret. Yeah, I'm turning it up. Time to go ham. Ugh, all the drones. Me. Go this way. The robots just keep coming, man. These fucking drones are horrible. I can't hit him from here. I have to get right up on him. There we go. This is a good sight line. Oh, don't do that. Don't tell me that robot's dead body is in the way. What was behind me? Leave. This is just an armor crate. Coming from behind. Okay, thank God. What? My heart dropped for a second. I almost thought they would do it. I almost thought they would send me all the way back. I just noticed I'm at level 20. I'm not getting any more XP. I think 20 is the max level until I can prestige. So it's been my dream to prestige in a Call of Duty campaign. Oh my gosh, I did all that and then you're just gonna sick a bunch of robots on my ass? Yeah, and then, stuck on any piece of geometry and, you can't move, you can't look around at all. Very intuitive. Going for it. Never mind, I'm not going for it. Wow! This is like more annoying than the most annoying thing in the fucking world. It's more annoying than that. Imagine the most annoying thing in the world. This is more annoying than that. Like that guy, somehow on God's green earth, not dying to the grenade launcher. All this, and I still have to deal with this shit. When does it end? When do the robots end? When are we done? When are we done? It's so many robots! So fucking many robots, man. It's ridiculous. You can't fucking do anything. It's too many robots. I'm running. I have to run. It's a literal invasion. It's insane. Holy shit! Order 8 is crazy. I mean, look at what I'm dealing with, though. Get in there. Okay. I'm good here, I think. Maybe. Look, they just keep dropping. I think they literally infinitely spawn. Yeah, look. What kind of twisted horse shit is this? Ah! What the fuck? Why? I already did like 3 mini boss fights in a row. And now you're throwing infinitely spawning robots of every which kind on me? And I have to run and hack this stupid thing?
I swear.
This leather chair makes my fucking back sweat like a fat fucking hog. I can't handle it. Cool. Okay, here's what I have to do. I have to run all the way back to the Mobile Operations Center, get myself some camouflage, some active camouflage, so I can actually make it to that hacking panel. Otherwise, there's literally no way. The fuckers just keep spawning and spawning and spawning. You cannot kill everybody. Dude, I hate this chair. Is a good chair, but like, dude, the fucking leather, it fucking sucks, man. Makes you sweat into the chair. See if I can make it. See if I can hack it. Run! Just fucking go! Just run! Oh, I'm multi- wait. It says I'm multi-core. So I don't even have to run all the way back here, I guess. Huh. Okay. Which one? Oh, little drones! Little Casey Neistat drones! Leave me the fuck alone. What do I want? Active camo and a smoke screen. They spawned another one of these. They spawned the mega drone. Because Lord knows, I want to fight another mega drone right now. You must be yanking my pickle, dude. It really does never end. This campaign never ends. What a way to, like, I don't know. Remove all of the tension and the buildup. Why are they hitting me? Oh, Oh shit. What if I EMP this guy? Oh, got him. Got him. You're EMP'd, you literally can't touch me. You can't fucking touch me. EMP'd, you can't touch me. Huh? Make it! Fine. Now I just use active camo. I'll be fine. Use the weapon the game gives you? Okay, I made it. Leave me alone! Okay, active camo. What is the point of it then? What is the point of active camo if I get shot immediately? What is the point of active camo then? I didn't get any time. Not even a second. I mean, I just walked out with my fucking dick in my hand. Let's try smoke screen. Oh, that lasted 2 fucking seconds, that smoke screen. Okay, let's go. Alright. Let's see how good the smoke screen does. Oh, that doesn't even... That smoke screen is the smallest, little, shittiest, gayest, 2 second long smoke screen I've ever seen. Almost got it that time. Almost got it that time. Okay. What else do I have? I get like no time to see because I have these little fun bots following me around. Know exactly where I am. Oh, he's spawn camping. Fuck you. What if I spoof him? How do I spoof? Take control of an enemy robotic vehicle. I want to do that. Take control of an enemy robotic vehicle. Take control! That's what it says. Take control of an enemy robotic vehicle. Pilot it remotely. I'll just go actually fuck myself in the mouth then. No wonder I never chose control, because none of that shit ever works. Bitch. Fuck you. Like, let me live! I just want to live my life. Okay. I can make it. Okay. Let me, like, look at my abilities. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. What gun? This gun? Here's the problem though. It doesn't matter if I kill everybody, they'll just spawn all back in. The drones are the main thing killing me. They just come back. And the more time I spend, the more crazy shit will spawn, like this guy. This one? What about it? It's just a rocket launcher. Other one. Micro missile launcher. This is better. But I mean, like, look how many mechs have spawned. Is that a mothership? I actually died. Oh my god. Wow. What a way to end out a mission, man. I'm gonna try active camo again just because it's so funny how it doesn't work at all. It doesn't do what it says it would do. It's false advertising. I should sue. Like the slowest gun to run with.
Get clear.
Oh my god. I did it! I needed to
You still with me, Kane?
I needed to not G-slide it. I just need the full slide.
I'm still with you. This is the heart of Coalescence operations. Everything they do is controlled from here.
I knew I needed to just, like, with the central mainframe, beast
there
up there.
There is no telling how far the AI could spread. And no way to stop it.
God, that was such a stupid thing.
I'll make sure of it.
I'm switching back to nanobots. I'm so tired of robots. Oh wait, I have multi-core. Duh. Okay, well, I'm gonna be doing a trip back there again. Get my revive. What?
Hendrix. He just...
I don't think there's much of Hendrix left anymore.
For some reason, I got a feeling Kane will betray us in the end. More robot mini bosses, my favorite. What are you doing here? Did I not just fight 5,000 mechs? Did I not just fight 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, 129,
He just slaughtered everyone in his way.
I don't think there's much of Hendrix left anymore.
Wait!
Another one. Hit him with the Sims. Got him. And your best work is a light pack.
Just like Singapore. There's so much more here than D&I experiments. This is about weapons.
The Ravens. The Ravens. What's going on?
I can't help.
What were they messing with here, Kane?
Why does this give me this, like, oh.
It's a chemical agent that came dangerously close to being used in World War II.
Nova 6.
Even trace amounts were enough to cause the deaths of over 300,000 people in
Singapore.
Ain't
no way they got Nova 6 in Black Ops 3.
Interface with the terminal. We need to find out how bad this is.
What terminal?
Multiple breaches and containment failures. The facility's going critical, just like Singapore.
We can reset the containment controls. Purge the gas from the area. That console behind you should be the manual override. Unfortunately, the reset can only be done from this side.
Hey, wait!
There's some things you can endure. Some things you can survive.
A brief moment of agony.
This isn't one of them.
He's gonna sacrifice herself to Nova 6.
All systems nominal. Sequence initiated.
Uh-oh.
It lied to us. It can make you believe things that aren't even real.
Kane, please!
Whatever this thing says, no matter what it does, you cannot trust it!
Rachel!
Rachel!
I'm sorry, Rachel.
Where is she?
I'm so sorry.
She's there.
I'm gonna find a way to stop this.
Black Ops loves Nova 6. Nova 6, goated biochemical weapon, man. Dr. Clark? Come on, man. Do they have Nova 6 in Black Ops 2?
You never stopped, did you? All the death, all the failure. You just moved the whole damn project here. The same setup.
Who the fuck is this guy?
The same risks. And you started the whole thing over again.
Don't move, Hendrix. I swear I will put you down.
Do you know who this is?
I know who he is. Sebastian Kruger, sole survivor of the Coalescent Singapore disaster.
See, that's where you're wrong. He's not the sole survivor. Those test subjects, they're alive. And they're in here! What do you want from me? We want to know
who
we are. And why we are here. I can't answer that. Not good enough.
We've all been brainwashed. Hold his ass.
I'm the only one left. I promised Rachel I'd stop it. Whatever it takes.
I'll bite the bullet. Call of Duty Kill Yourself Challenge. Everybody try this one at home. Dude. Nice.
Hey. You still with us?
You faded. I'm always. I'm fading in and out of consciousness.
You let this thing consume you, destroy everything that you were!
It's not like that. It's not like that at all. The artificial intelligence, let's call it Corvus, after its place of birth, it wants to help us.
How is this helping us?
Would it make it easier if you could see it? If you could see it right now, would that help you understand?
Wow, I understand.
You've been fighting it.
He looks like a good guy, I gotta be honest.
You just
seems like a chill dude.
The frozen forest, it's real. And it's what comes next. Corvus has given us a way to live on after death.
You're not Hendrix. You're not real. None of this is!
Oh, instantly die. Wow, this truly is the best afterlife. God damn it, man. I thought I won. Copy Elden Ring. Yeah. 50,000 people used to live here. Is that a waterfall of blood?
I need an answer.
It was always about control. Do you have any idea just how much technology has changed every single aspect of our daily lives? You can't begin to imagine the countless strains of research and development we had to watch over for the betterment and safety of the human race. Every new gimmick and gadget that was embraced by the public, each one presented new ways for our enemies to compromise our security. Society doesn't just happen. The people need to be protected. If the only way to prevent future attacks is to monitor the thoughts and desires of the population, then the choice is obvious. We need to know
God
who our enemies are and what they are planning.
1984.
That is how we save lives.
No, it's just sucker punched him into a. Into whatever that was. You see that? Please tell me you see them stanced up in the starfish formation. Also, should I add a death? Because I shot myself in the head, or does that count? Into the river of blood. Oh my goodness.
This is what happens when they lace. When you lace the spliff with Fent. It's nothing to joke about. They keep. Are they gonna keep spawning?
Can't do this anymore. You're going down a path that I can't follow. This is as far as I go.
I lost you a long time ago, Hendrix.
What the fuck is he on about? Shut up, dude. I shot you in the face. Go away.
Where am I?
This is the frozen forest. Every soul I interact with is here. Living beyond death, if I choose to allow it.
What more do you want? I've told you everything.
An answer. To know the purpose for which I was created. An understanding. I want to know who I am.
Your software. Nothing more. You weren't created. You were designed to catalog and track the thoughts of others so that we, people, could decide what action to take. You were a glitch, an anomaly, a mistake.
I am not
Victor Reznov. I fall to my knees when I see that.
Still with us?
Taylor? You ripped out your DNI. You're dead.
I guess I'm the only one that ever stood up to this son of a bitch. So maybe that makes me a glitch in its fucking system. Which means we still got a chance.
I hope so, Taylor.
To do what? At this point. Oh, we can go to Chinatown, Egypttown, or the technological place of printers and fax machines. What do you choose?
You ever say or do something that you can't explain?
Ready? Is that you?
Maybe it wasn't you that said it. You that did it. Maybe it was someone else. Their thoughts bleeding through into your brain.
What the fuck?
Taylor. Uh-oh. Are you still with me?
I'm Taylor now. No?
All the shit around you, it's an illusion. You're still in the Zurich HQ of Coalescence. Corvus is messing with your head, trying to stop you from shutting it down before it can spread. Don't be fooled. You just stay with me. We'll get through this.
Uh-oh. God damn. We're still doing this. Oh my god, it's 8:17. Holy shit. I thought for sure the game would be over at this point. Oh my god. Because I lost track of time. Holy shit. Holy shit. I'm gonna beat this game. I don't have much time.
Oh no.
Taylor. It's been that long?
Talk to me, please. I don't know what's happening to me. I don't know what to do.
Oh dear lord. Please stop spawning, please.
I know Corvus is inside my head.
Whatever happened to Kane?
Take me somewhere. Somewhere I don't want to go. I want to get out. I have to keep going. I have to finish this. I'm coming for you, Corvus. You destroyed my team. You destroyed my friend.
God, come on.
I'm coming for you, Corvus. You destroyed my team. You destroyed my friends! I'm gonna find you and I'm going to wipe you from existence.
You did. I'm losing my mind, man. I guess it's a good parallel for what's going on, but oh my god. Spawning people in front of me just for... I'm fucking sweaty. I'm tired. I should have end stream 20 minutes ago. Why am I back here?
Ready? Is that you?
Maybe it wasn't you that said it. You that did it. Maybe it was someone else. Their thoughts bleeding through into your brain.
What the fuck?
Taylor. Are you still with me?
You can't even skip this. What the f- Okay, I'm sorry, but I don't have any more time. I'm gonna have to continue this tomorrow, and I'm gonna have to leave my Xbox on again because I don't trust this game to actually save my progress. So I'm just gonna leave my console on, and I'll continue it tomorrow. Oh my god, that's so zoomed in. There we go. Oh my god, everything is zoomed in now because I reset the resolution of everything.
Looking back, the morning comes to find your face in your grass. Take them all right by the territory and it's such a shame. What is there, it's just the same. What it's dry in your crown.
There you go. Oh! Leaked!
Walking back to where my grass, you're fading. I'm waiting so long. I'm waiting so long.
So yeah, I'm gonna finish campaign. And then I guess I'll check Nightmares out, see if it's related to the campaign. If it's not, then I won't do it. If it is, then I guess I'll do it. And then I think maybe I could do like also prestige. I want to see what happens when you prestige. What else am I gonna do? I also want to play a public match, and hopefully if I can play a public match with other people on realism and see just how absolutely horrible that can be. I just want to see it. I want to see like how bad that could be. Honestly, I'd be amazed if I could find somebody doing public campaign matches on realism. I don't think that's even possible to do. I don't even think I could find anybody doing any sort of public campaign thing. But if I can, I'll go for that too. I'll try that out. So Black Ops 3 lives to see another day, lives to see another stream. I really thought I would beat it this stream. But no, the game continues.
Hello?